It means deep talk means my heart.
Okay.
Yes. So the language that I speak is actually Damara.
Oh, okay. That's cool. I like it. Yes. Okay, you can get back to it.
Yes.
You like Michael Jordan when he first got in the league.
No, actually, you know, Harlow, I've been waiting for this moment for a long time to be on a live interview. Yes, I am, exactly.
Y'all got Wi-Fi in Africa?
We don't got no Wi-Fi. I'm hotspotting actually right now.
Oh.
Yes. We actually got what you call away, and then it's something like this. Like, we actually have Wi-Fi too. But I do not have at our house.
Okay.
Yes. So listen, have you ever been to Africa?
No, I ain't been. I need to go.
The number one place you betrayed your own black people. You decided, you know you are black. You are darker than black.
I'm black as hell.
Yeah, man. So you gotta come back. Show
me. I ain't never been. Don't say come back. I ain't never been.
Man, you gotta come back. This is your place. You're from here.
I ain't coming back because I ain't never been.
This is your place. This is where you belong.
No, in my house where I belong. I got a nice house. I'm happy where I'm at. You ain't got one Wi-Fi.
You are light because there in America there are those big buildings. And I know, even though you don't bath, you'll still be that light. You come to Africa, you'll suffer. The same as Michael Jackson.
Let me see your shoes. Let me see what you got.
My what?
What shoes you got?
My shoes. Let me show you my shoes. I got these.
These Vans are made. Them ain't made in Africa. How you get them? You talking about me.
And I got these, nigga.
Them, why you call me the N-word?
Monigo, you my brother from another country. You my brother from another mother.
What are those? Don't make even Timberlands.
These are Timberlands, man.
Them are not them are Timberlands. Them are done. Okay. Them are not. Oh, them. I'm going to court. You going to
what?
You went out to court. You said I'm going to jail.
This right here. I bet you can't afford something like this.
How much was those?
I bought them for 200 in my country.
And we was this right here. These cost more than that.
That's ugly, man. Let me show you something better. Look here.
We work at Popeyes? Third shift?
Do I look like I work at Popeyes?
And them shoes look like they were Popeyes third shift.
No, like, these are the type of shoes that you are supposed to wear.
Okay, what? You need to throw them away.
No, I cannot. You know why? Should I tell you why?
I guess.
I'm a very big actor. My work, the work that I do on Instagram is kind of the same as you.
I don't know. Nothing you said but can. That's all I heard.
I said that what I do is almost the same as you. I'm a prankster.
Oh, y'all got
no problem. We got different shops such as Pick and Bay, ShopRite, Vurman Brock.
Put your finger down when you're talking to me. I ain't do nothing, no fingers up to you. You ain't gotta put your fingers up to me.
Okay, it's fine, man. Like, you see, I'm in Africa, but I got a computer.
That's cool. Ain't nothing wrong with Africa. That's cool. You told me come back. I never been. That's all I said. That's the thing. I'll come. I love you. You my brother. Everybody, we the same color.
How many caps have you got in your room right now?
How many what? Caps.
How many caps hits?
You in the garage?
No, man. This is my room. I'm actually, listen, like, you see, I'm from there. I'm another person. Like, people like me are called the poor people.
Okay, I'm sorry to hear that. And we all poor. I'm poor.
But then, wait, listen. You know what I believe? What I believe is that I am very rich. This is not my life that I'm living right now.
You just said you. Okay, listen, I understand that. That's cool. Listen, money is a piece of paper. That's fine. It's going to come and go. When we die, where it's going to go? It's going to keep floating around. Ain't got nothing to do with money talk. That's cool. You got a shirt on, I got a shirt on. I don't know what kind of shoes those are.
Like, if you come to Namibia, you will not even survive for one day.
You said I
ask Michael Jackson.
You said I
will. You will never. You will never survive.
How are you gonna tell me that? I want to survive. Y'all got water?
Yes, we got water.
So I'ma survive. Y'all got food?
Of course, why not?
Okay, listen, where I come from is Section 8 apartments. I stayed in Cloverleaf. That's where they kill you just for coming outside, just for looking outside. Just they kill you just because you black. That's where I'm from, and I survived.